Hello everyone, this is Clarissa Myers coming to you with my day number 16 in the 21-day video challenge with the Women's Connection. This has been a journey indeed. Well, I need to tell you that the topic of today is to give you one tip that I've learned in this entire video journey so far, that is. And we were challenged to go back through all of our videos, take a look at them, and see what we've learned from them. Now, I've gone through and looked at all the videos, and there are two things that I've learned. So in this video topic today, I'm going to teach you one thing, actually two, that I've learned based on the videos that I've done so far. And this can help someone who is camera shy like I was and help them be better at filming a video or cutting a video. The first thing I learned is that when you look at the camera, you know, a lot of people don't know exactly where to look. I didn't know where to look. Somehow my eyes kept gravitating to the little red button at the base of the camera that says record. That is not the camera. You need to look at the tiny little hole at the top of your camera, because that's where the camera is embedded. A lot of people still don't know where to look. For a long time up until now, I didn't know exactly where to look in the camera. The second tip that I've learned, and this tip actually came from Sophia in the Women's Connection group. If you notice, the last few videos that I uploaded, I don't know what happened. They were uploaded kind of sideways. I don't know what happened. I don't know what I did, but I'm trying it this time. And what that tip is, instead of holding the camera vertically up and down, you need to hold it horizontally, you know, going across like on a flat screen TV. She even used that example. The flat screen TV, you know, it's wide. It gives you a panoramic view of your surroundings. And that's what you should do. Don't hold it up and down. And I know I've been holding it up and down, and for some reason it would start off recording the right way, and then all of a sudden it turned sideways, and I couldn't figure out what I was doing wrong. So I'm almost confident that when I upload this one, it's going to be just right. So those are the two things that I've learned. Now, if you want to promote yourself on a global scale, and you want to get your mission out there, but you have no clue where to start, you know, type in the comments box, the comment box below, "I'm ready." Just type "I'm ready." And I want to see. I know there are others of you out there who might be timid as I was, but look how far I've come. And I'm so really proud of myself, because this has been an undertaking. And I will be sure to send you a link personally and get you on board. I thank you for listening. I thank you for commenting. I thank you for putting "I'm ready" down below. And I will be sure to get you connected with the Women's Connection group. So I look forward to day number 17 tomorrow, and you have a great night. Oh, I'm whispering because it's about almost